Our investigation turned up another person who says this case has not been given the manpower, time, or attention that it deserves. This person has close ties to the Sheriff's Department, and because of that, doesn't want us to show his face and has asked us to disguise his voice.
In the course of a normal investigation, if it's not solved, particularly with a homicide, relatively soon, then the case gets handed off when somebody gets transferred, when somebody gets promoted, when somebody retires. And when you're talking about 6.5 years, this case has been given to several different investigators. Each time somebody new gets it, they have to start from scratch and read every piece of paper associated with the case, which can take weeks or months, and then figure out what their game plan's gonna be. So it takes a long time. The investigators seem less than interested. And it's taken multiple, 20 and 30 phone calls to just get a call back.
Is that kind of disappointing to see, though?
Well, of course it is. It is. And it gives the appearance of a less than professional investigation.
Becky Freely.